This liver is normal in shape and in color. If we were wanting to sample that liver for histopathology or for culture, it could be done in this manner. The liver could be grasped with a forceps, a large piece excised. Liver can be placed in a petri dish or put in an aseptic bag to be sent for culture. In addition, a small piece of the liver can be excised and placed in formalin for a histopathologic examination.